This story is for my dear, dear daughter, Mindy. All of my other Mindy the Monkey children stories, well, I wrote those for all the other children in the world. And I'm so happy that my books are read and enjoyed by kids everywhere. But Mindy, my daughter, this monkey story is just for you. And it goes like this. Once upon a time, Mindy the monkey loved nothing more than to go on adventures with her father. With her father as a guide, they explored far and wide. They climbed scenic mountains together, though sometimes her father had to wait for little Mindy to catch up. And they swam in crystal clear lakes together, though sometimes her father had to wait for Mindy to catch up. They ran through flowery meadows together, though sometimes her father had to wait, but he didn't mind waiting. He loved to watch Mindy enjoying every step of their adventures together. Then one day, Mindy had to wait for her father to catch up. He had fallen behind and was having a hard time walking as fast as he used to. Mindy walked back to him, took his hand, and walked slower so he could keep up. Mindy was a smart monkey and knew that her father wasn't feeling well, even though he didn't say a thing about it. Then came a sad time when Mindy's father had to go away to rest and get his strength back. To Mindy, it seemed like a very long time. But as she waited, she relived in her memory all the adventures they had taken together, and that made her smile again. Then came the happy day when Mindy's father came home. But at first, Mindy didn't recognize him. He was skinnier and weaker, and he didn't look like his old self, and he couldn't go on any more adventures with her. But he could still tell her stories, and because Mindy was a smart monkey, she learned something from each of her father's stories, something about the real world, and about growing up, and about being brave, even when you're very sad. Mindy loved the stories her father had told her, and she loves the stories he still tells her. And when the day comes and her father is no longer there to tell her stories, she'll love remembering all the stories he ever told her. And by remembering that, it'll seem like her father is still there, telling her stories and leading her on adventures to mountains and lakes and meadows.